What's up, y'all? We're back with another video, and today we're gonna be reacting to Lil Nas' That's What I Want official music video. He released it 16 hours ago. It got 5.4 million views. I've been seeing it. I was at work. I be at work when stuff initially drop, like at 12 o'clock. So I be at work avoiding it on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. It be on TikTok. Like, I literally have to not be on my phone to not damn and see the whole video up and down my timeline. Because I wouldn't even have to watch the video because I'd be seeing every fucking second of it on the internet. But get into it and react to it and see what the outrage was about. Because this specific song and video was mentioned a lot. I was seeing on the headlines and stuff like that. So, y'all already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, share it, and let's get into the video. Need a boy who can cuddle with me all night. Give me one, let me long, give me sunlight. Tell me lies, but I wonder if you got the G or the B. Let me find out, it's coming over to me. This days are way too lonely. I'm missing out, I know. This days are way too long. And I'm not forgiving, love away. He got a whole Netflix movie in his shit. This is why I was trending. Life though, real shit. But I knew this song was gonna be good from the snippet, just the chorus. I knew this was gonna be a good song. Yeah, this is
I want someone to love.
Not the snippet getting married.
I need someone who needs me.
This nigga crying and shit. Alright, y'all. So that was my reaction to Lil Nas X, That's What I Want official music video. Personally, to me, I don't see nothing wrong with it. You know, you get WAP, you got all the female rappers talking about their bodies, their sex life. You got all these other rappers, the male rappers, doing the same thing. So I don't see nothing wrong personally with the video, why they be so outraged every time. Because this is like the third, fourth video that's specifically like this, where he kissing another man. So I don't see what they be so mad about. I mean, at this point, y'all might as well just not say nothing at all, because this is the fourth time. It ain't like he gonna stop. He done been doing it on performances and everything. So I just feel like everybody need to shut the fuck up, because every time a song drops, it's just like this big ass. It's like when COVID first started and the outbreak, everybody was going crazy, banned shit off the shelves. They literally act the same way every time he dropped. And I just be like, y'all dumb as hell. Like, y'all give him what he want, though. She got 6 million views damn near under 24 hours, so, hey. But I feel like the rollout, the commercials, the billboards, the way the rollout was, he played it smart. He had everybody talking about it every time he dropped promo for it, even the cover art. Let's see, should I react to the whole album? Because it's a pop album, so I know I'm not gonna like every song, because I don't really like pop music like that. But I actually do want to react to the feature with Doja Cat and Megan Thee Stallion, so I might react to those. I don't know. But yeah, y'all already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, share it. Comment some more video ideas down below. Let me know if y'all want to see me react to Scoop and Dollar Sign Slam featuring Megan Thee Stallion. in the comments. And see y'all in the next video.